every woman who wants to do STEM should go to a women's college. When you think of engineers, when you think of astronauts, and all these amazing people in science, you don't ever think women first. But when you go to a women's college and you're surrounded by this all the time, when you think of doctors and when you think of engineers and you think of chemists, you think women. And I feel like that's the most amazing feeling. I will be a doctor one day, a neonatologist. I'll be changing babies' lives before they even begin. So I'm a Smithy now, I'll be a Smithy forever. I promised my parents since I was a little kid that like I'd work my hardest so that they didn't have to take out loans or help me too much with college. I've always been that kid who, okay, I have to get a scholarship, so I'm going to the library, I have to work on this application. I was always in the guidance counselor's office in high school. I just was always working to get into school with the least debt possible. It's just a weight lifted off of my shoulders. That's why when I got that first call, I was like, yep, this is it. My mom came home from work like about an hour after I got the call, and like I heard the front gate open before you get to my front door, and I ran to the door and I opened the door and I was like, Mom. She's like, D, what? Like, I'm tired, just wanna lay down, da 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 da. And I'm like, Mom, I got this scholarship. And we had like a whole parade in our front garden. Like, our neighbors were looking outside, like, are they okay? And yeah, we just laughed and cried and had like, we had a little party in my front garden, and it felt really good. Please, 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 if you're gonna give a gift to scholarship aid, do it. Everybody fights battles that you do not know about, and $1 can honestly make a huge difference. Smithies will change the world. No matter what major, what fields, no matter what they're gonna do, they leave impacts wherever they go. And to invest in us is to invest in our futures. Future looks really bright for me. My name is Diamond, so let's hope that I continue shining.